Robert Chigozi Sunday, a fish farmer at Lutoboka landing site, narrates that after the drastic decrease in fish, they resorted to fish farming and it has been going well. However, recently, fish farmers have been targeted by illegal fishermen who have lost their livelihoods due to vigilance on the lakes by the Fisheries Protection Unit. The fish farms are raided in the night and the fish stolen.
They powered the fish outside and they used their illegal fishing gears to capture that fish.
Chigozi says he spends a lot of money buying fingerlings and rearing fish only for the product to be stolen.
When we went to harvest the fish, my boss made a total loss of 12 million Ugandan shillings.
Farmers lack security personnel for their cages, which gives room for illegal fishermen at night to harvest fish. Last week, Godfrey Kasavu lost fish worth 12 million shillings.
Some people will be discouraged. After losing anyway, you are being pushed out of business after making a loss, because there is a lot of money put into the practice, whereby you buy cages, you buy the fingerlings, you have labor, you have been feeding, you are giving feeds and that kind of thing.
Experts say fish farming is the best alternative for rehabilitating those who formerly practiced illegal fishing on Lake Victoria, but the theft could derail this. Fish farmers have called for interventions of the authorities.
When these instances of stealing start coming in, it's a very big concern as a department, and we are saying we can only advise. But in case one is caught, definitely you will be worked on as the law of the country states.
Meanwhile, two people were arrested by the Fisheries Protection Unit for carrying out illegal fishing activities. The Fisheries Protection Unit commander, Captain Eric Mohanji, says they have intensified operations.
That landing site has some illegal fishermen, which are trying, of whom we are trying to crack down. We witnessed two incidences whereby a cage was cut by illegal fishermen and the fish removed. But we have known the suspects have been identified and they have been arrested. Two of them have been arrested and they are now facing the court of law.
Mohanji says they have so far impounded over 90 fishing boats which were not licensed to operate. Over 12,000 illegal gill nets have also been impounded.
In number, they may reach over a total of 13,000 pieces of nets. You know, Nairo Patch is caught using a sizable gear of gill net, which is 7 inches.
Report by Samuel Nkoba for the news.